Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. Exercise is vital for your dog's health and overall well-being. This doesn't only apply to physical health but includes mental and emotional well-being also. Reasons your dog needs to receive adequate exercise and mental stimulation are: keeps them fit and their bodies in top physical condition. Dogs that stay lean and fit are less likely to have joint issues, diabetes, and even some forms of cancers. For mental and emotional health and well-being. Being confined to their home 24/7 is mentally frustrating and unhealthy for a dog. Even if you have a large backyard, this does not exercise your dog. To provide socialization. Dogs are a social animal by nature. Not having the opportunity for social contact with people and other animals can impact their mental health. Aids in training. Prevents injury by keeping bones, muscles, and tendons strong and supple. Boosts the immune system by keeping the heart and internal organs healthy. Helps with weight management. Prevents behavior issues by preventing boredom. A tired dog is a well-behaved dog. A bored dog will look for ways to alleviate this boredom. Often this is in ways that are destructive or even dangerous. Exercise is an important time in building your bond with your dog. Helps with mobility for dogs suffering from hip dysplasia and arthritis. How much exercise does my dog need each day? The quality and quantity your dog exercise needs on a daily basis is dependent on several factors. These include breed, age, health and weight, and the fitness level of your dog. For a guide to exercise needs by breed, click the link in the description below. The exercise needs of a puppy are different from those of an adult dog. This is because puppies' joints, bones, and muscles are growing are more prone to injury. For a guide on how to exercise a puppy, click the link in the description below. Do I need to walk my dog every day? It is best to walk or exercise your dog on a daily basis. However, this is not always possible due to weather, time or other commitments in our busy modern lifestyle. It is far better to give your dog regular exercise than to give them a massive workout at the weekend. This can increase the risk of an injury. Also, by the time the weekend comes, your dog will be full of pent-up energy. It is important to understand that mental exercise is just as important as physical exercise. In fact, mental stimulation can use as much of your dog's energy as a physical workout. Why is walking your dog so important? The daily walk is far more to a dog than just an opportunity to get some exercise. It is important for a dog to leave their own property to explore and take in the sights, sounds, and smells. This provides mental stimulation for your dog. Mental enrichment and mind stimulation can burn as much energy as physical activity and has psychological benefits for your dog. It also provides a training opportunity and helps to build a strong bond with your dog. Even if you have a large backyard, this is not exercise for a dog. Dogs will generally not exercise themselves. This is true even if you have more than one dog. The majority of the time they will just lay around. There is also the social interaction aspect of taking your dog for a walk. While out walking, you are most likely going to meet other dogs. This is a great way for your dog to learn the correct ways of social interaction and communication with new dogs. It also helps your dog to build confidence. Well-socialized dogs still enjoy playing with other dogs, but they will know when to stop. If you don't have the time or energy to walk your dog daily, I recommend you use the services of a dog walker. Over-exercised dog symptoms. The importance and benefits of regular exercise for your dog are in no doubt. However, it is also important to understand that you can over-exercise your dog. You should gradually increase your dog's exercise over time and tailor it to their fitness level. For a guide to over-exercised dog symptoms, click the link in the description below. In summary, regular and sufficient exercise is important for dogs for their overall physical, mental, and emotional health. In addition, it helps with avoiding injury by keeping their joints, muscles, and tendons strong. It also boosts their immune system to prevent illness and is an important part of weight management. Obesity is becoming an all too common thing in the dog world. Exercise is also crucial in preventing problem and destructive behaviors. A happy, calm and balanced dog is a well-behaved dog and a pleasure to own. Let us know in the comments how much and ways you exercise your dog. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.